Truth and facts on perspective. Before we even get going to that, if you've been through some type of sexual abuse, drop a broken heart. I want to show the world something real quick. I'm a black girl. From the very beginning, I'm treated differently. No matter the situation, I'm expected to react a certain way. Be all loud. I'm a black girl. I'm not allowed to have anxiety. That's called an attitude. I couldn't possibly be going through anything in life. I'm a black girl. What's depression? No, they call that aggression for us. I'm a black girl. I can't express my feelings. No matter how I say it, it's like I'm attacking somebody. I'm rude and ghetto then. I'm a black girl. A lot of the older women look at me like competition. So they don't teach me anything. How to love right. Who gonna treat me right. Hell, even how to take care of my body. I'm a black girl. It wasn't many men around me growing up. TV taught me. I thought it was normal to go through some of these things. These are the realities of living as a black woman. Period. I'm a black girl that was raped and impregnated when I was 17 years old. And it took me 10 years to actually figure out how it happened and what happened to me. And I come from a good environment. Mom, dad, great education, all that. Dear black girl, I love you. I am you. I understand you. And if you feeling alone like nobody in your corner, DM me. Coach got your back. Think about it.